Welcome to Antarctica, people. Oh my gosh. This is beautiful.
Treated to a real range of conditions, and that's the thing that really brings home his special.